Hi people. Hi, hello, how you doing? Oh, by the way, Happy New Year. Happy New Year greetings, by the way. This is 2021 and Happy New Year. The reason why I'm doing this, I know it's almost the end of the month, but the reason why I'm doing this is because we have not yet uploaded any video this year, so I guess this will be the first video, if at all it makes it to. Hi, what's wrong with me today? What's wrong with my tongue? If at all it makes it to YouTube. So guys, disclaimer, this will be the most random video that I have ever made. And by the way, greetings from Maurice. He's not here, of course, and I know you have already read the title, but the title doesn't literally mean that. It literally means you'll see less of us this year, most probably, up to somewhere May. Yeah, I really miss him. Yeah, anyway, so let's get back to this video. So the aim of this video was a lot of rambling, actually. Okay, Nisha Sema, there'll be a lot of randomness in this video. So well, the aim of this video one was to greet you guys, to know how you're doing imwaka atakama to its end of January, but then it's still a new year. Yeah, it's still a new year. So when I was going through my phone, kuna some of the suggestions, I mean some vlogs you guys had suggested to us last year, but we didn't do them. And sijui zitafanywa lini, honestly, because some of you have been texting me in Instagram, kwani nyi watu mlipotelea nini wapi. But then hatujapotea. The reason why we are not together is I'm in school, he's at work, I'm in LD, and actually I'm filming this video outside my bedsitter, my house, yani apartment ya shule. Yeah. Yes, so I guess the next time we'll be meeting itakuwa maybe end of the semester, end of semester itakuwa kitu April or May. So the reason why I'm making this video, okay, nimeshindia, the reason why I'm making this video, but then here it is the reason. Okay, well, the reason I'm making this video, okay, kuna poll fulani I ran in our Instagram page, the Moon Family. Yeah, kama uja to follow us, I'll tag our username hapo chini, hapa mali hapo hivyo. So go and follow us. There's this poll, not really poll, ilikuwa kitu kama a question and then you answer. I had asked people to tell me their New Year's resolution, so that, you know, we may discuss that. But then suddenly, let's start with my New Year's resolution. First of all, I even don't have any New Year's resolution. My New Year's resolution is to make sure, at least by the end of this year, I know how to do my eyebrows. Guys, by the way, I'm doing well. Eyebrowically. Yes, I'm doing well. Yeah, I think that is my... Alafu, excuse the upepo. Mali niko second floor. Ground, first, second floor. Alafu, kuna upepo. Alafu, there's a lot of trees. So, probably, it will disturb this video. But, I'm sorry. I hope I'm audible enough. So, I've stated my New Year's resolution. My New Year's resolution is to make sure at least by the end of this year, I know how to do my eyebrows. But then, okay, I really didn't find any fascinating. The reason why, actually, let me finish this first. The reason why I do not have New Year's resolution is I really don't want disappointments. Actually, 2020 was a good year for me because, you know, it took a different turn. I had some goals, deadlines zenye nilikuwa nataka ku accomplish before December, before yani nifike age ya 22. Right now I'm 21, but I'll be turning 22 soon. But then ukapata I've not accomplished any of those, and then yani nikaanza ku feel so frustrated, so down, so yani, yeah, so that is the reason why I really don't want disappointment with 2021. So sijui, acha tu tuende tu, like, you know, acha tu tuende tu na mwaka venye inaenda. So as I was reading your responses, guys, there's nothing fascinating actually. Some of you, okay, some were fascinating, but really, really, I really didn't get an engaging, you know, answer from you. Some of you wondered, you are saying you want to be rich, you want peace this year, you want to achieve a lot of personal stuffs, and, you know, a lot of, yeah, yeah, iso. Yes, so, guys, so literally nothing was really fascinating. So another thing, another reason of doing this video was, okay, there's this frequently asked video, actually, yeah, Q&A, you guys were asking some personal questions, okay, regarding our relationship. Not really personal, but you really, you know, wanted to know if, one of the question was, do you guys really argue? Yani such EO Q&A. So I can promise you that I'll do that soon, but alone, and if at all I'll be able to engage my man, maybe I'll call him, mama video call him, we do it together. I don't know the formula, but I promise I'll do it soon. Okay, the third thing, the third and I guess the last thing. People, okay, not people, actually si watu wengi, because in this scenario ilikuwa watu wawili. Two people gave me an idea of, since we are not together, nifanye vlogs za how university life is, how everything is, you know, by the way, life in public universities in Kenya is really interesting. I mean, mwah. Yani, whoo, very interesting, especially in Moi University, life is very interesting. So soon I'll be able to, you know, vlog that, ama create a video concerning that, ama on that, so that to engage to a channel, to make sure that the channel is not dormant. Okay, the fourth and the last thing, I guess, okay, kila kitu ni last thing, so to nielewe tu. Anyway, the other thing is how frequent I'll be uploading. One thing I had promised myself, ama we had promised ourselves, consistency this year. So guys, I really have a very tight schedule in school, like literally this semester is so rough, so tight. Okay, so actually today is on a Sunday. Ooh, what is that? Today is on a Sunday, 24th January. I guess, no, this is not the last Sunday of the month. The last Sunday will be on 31st. But basically, see last. Na next, na EC weekend ya mwisho, yeah. So there's another weekend. So because of, you know, nilikuwa nataka nikuwe na upload at least twice a week, but because of my tight schedule, guys, I think I won't be able to do that. I think I'll be able to upload maybe weekly. Yeah, so guys, make sure you flood me with, you know, the ideas that you guys want to see in this channel as we engage more. Literally, I think that is, you know, I think that is everything. That is all. At least now you know what will be happening this year. Your girl will be uploading at least once every week. Okay, but guys, I really don't, I'm not promising. Last year was a hell of a, yani ilikuwa tu mwaka ingine weird, because I remember when the year started, I had promised you people that I'll be uploading, we will be uploading at least twice, thrice a week, but then, it just didn't happen. So this year, I'll just try fix myself in my, you know, kwa schedule yangu tu tight, alafu. Yeah, I hope we'll be able to release content every week. So guys, I want you to speak or talk with someone. I want to call Maurice awasalimie. Yeah, at least atusalimie he sighed before we conclude this video. Hello, babe. Hello.
Hello, babe.
Akisikusiki kwa uko kwa video, salimia watu.
Nakusikia poa. Mambo.
Poa sana.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Hello, salimia watu hata kama ni waoni.
Wasalimie tu, at least wajue uko tu.
Niko tu, I miss you guys and I miss my baby girl so much. So I know if ningekuwa hapo.
Yeah, I miss you too and the Move family misses you too.
I miss them so much.
Wasalimie, New Year greetings.
Yes, Happy New Year and Happy 21.
Happy 2021. Yes. Yeah. Anyway, guys, nivo mshamskia. Okay, thank you. I miss you too. I miss you here. Apa in front of the camera.
Wow, wow. I love you so much.
Okay, I love you too. I love you more. I'll call you back.
Okay.
Yeah, let me just conclude the video. Yeah, that was it, and I guess this is the end of this video. Until next time, by the way, if you have not yet subscribed, tafadhali make sure you subscribe. Okay, like, share, comment, any everything. And today's shout out goes to my roommate. Peace. Yeah, shout out to Peace. So guys, until next time. Bye-bye. Ooh.